Alright, there we go. So we're gonna do, the base dive story. We're gonna finish it tonight. Done it. So yeah, we unlocked. I didn't think we'd do it, but we did it. I thought it'd be tomorrow we'd be doing this, but I'm just gonna get this out of the way tonight. Satellites. You're just in time. That it? That all we're doing? It's just delivering invitations? Wow. Here's your invitation. I got. I'm getting them. What if it ain't a beast? I'm not hungry. Get at us. Was that it? That's the whole quest? Wow. Sucks. That's it! It's uplift! This is it! This is the final rank! Oh, thank goodness. Oh, this is it! We will finally be done it! Oh, that's the coffee. Notice this pattern. Everyone is playing Borderlands 3. It's like, close friends of mine are playing it. Like, maybe the stress of that day affected his memory. Hmm. It's one of those things. Nobody remembers the doll. Their memories have been wiped of it. Wow. Didn't I complain about this before a while back? Oh yeah, during the corpse party when they pulled this stunt. Some course. I guess the echo would allow us to remember. Which means that, the Kami, that would mean the Kami are weaker than Heidelin's power. In that case. Because the Kami cannot screw, the Kami could not wipe my memory of everything that transpired, mainly of the doll and stuff, of it moving around and things. So. Oh yeah, can we buy it? Got it. What is this? Ritual prayer. Ooh. Pretty cool. Oh, wait a sec. Let me do them out. Let me see them out. Let's take a look at them. Because. Nope, we have the Sightring there. Got ourselves a Stingray! Anyway. But the dragon is better. Something big. Off we go! Ah. just make annoying sounds. That's it. It seems doing the Namazu one, the Namazu best for these quests, benefited us a lot more than the other two. Because with the Namazu, I was able to get up. I was able to get coronary up to 70, which is insane. I think you were saved from the very beginning. I don't think there ever was a threat. Is this what this was supposed to be about? Is this supposed to teach us that, even if people say crafting and gathering is useless, there's still a way. Like, even if people say it's worthless, it's like, for you it is. Because you're doing it. So it has to mean something to you. Get a bell? We get a Namazu bell. Control. That means Oh, I can buy my own Namatsu Bell now. Oh, but we can't put it on the market. And it's untradeable. Which means if anybody else needs it, they can't have it. I can't give them one. I'll take the flute. I have the effigy. I have the old ant. I'm still putting an L on my hotbar. And there you go! Wow. I'm guessing the bell is a hat? Or is that... Or is that a necklace? The bell's a necklace, okay. And suddenly I have an idea. I don't know if this will work. Yep. That's wrong on so many levels. So, where do I go now? Now, how do I get to the Battle Eye Beast Craft? Go to Kugane. Kugane. The level 70 quest. There. Oh, it's like right up here. So there's four. We gotta go to PO2. Oh, then I'll just run it. Right. Remember, you work for the syndicate. Like, we're really gonna trust... It's hard to trust you, Hancock. I just have to stand there. Right? You are! I'm messing with him. This is. Great coffee. That I made my. Okay. Please don't open. Thank you. I'm allowed to open like that. Please and thank you. Yes, I have a personal coffee pot now in my room, sitting right next to me. Enough to make two cups. If I feel like it. Do it our way. man, I need a moment. I need a moment to put sugar in my coffee. All the sugar in the... Why is it spilling out of the thing? Interesting. Was in a mood for coffee at like 9. I've got sugar all over me. Oh my god. In my chair. A step after another, everybody. Okay. I think we're safe. Central. Oh, they're talking about when you complete the story of Stormblood, the castle gets taken over and you have to go in there. It's when you fight Yojimbo the first time. They're gonna be in. They're gonna be in for an awakening. How are you gonna wind up Realm? Hold the phone, folks. Wind up Realm is this? Oh, the Heavensward art book. That makes sense. Got to order the art book for Heavensward. That makes sense, though. No, there's no harm in that. Regardless of the fact that I actually don't have a Gryffindor. There. Nailed it. I like how they say, do you want to go in with your current gear? It's like, no. It's not a fish, it's a snake. Not again. Thank you. again. He never quits. He never stops. I put my armor back on. Search for witnesses. Ow. Give me a teleporter, please. Thank you. At least we know who it is. Thank you. I like how he keeps turning away. I like how the Prima Vesta is still in the air, just sitting there, which is the ship we use to get through Evelyn's Alliance raid. But first, I need a break, so stare at the ship for a bit. There it is.